So this is the first time that I've ever gotten a laser treatment or a Laze MD laser facial. And so I was really curious to try it, but was also a little bit concerned since I've never had a laser run on my skin before. But the nice thing is that before the treatment started, I actually sat with numbing cream on my face for 30 minutes to have it set in so that I didn't end up feeling anything as the laser was running along my skin. All I could really feel was the plastic applicator tip going across my face, but I didn't feel any heat, which was really nice. And they had cold air blowing on my skin, so it felt really cooling. Lutronic's Laze MD laser treatment is supposed to help with a couple different skin issues. One of them being to minimize the overall appearance of your pores, help with any sort of skin redness or discoloration like dark spots, and to improve the overall texture of your skin. And as you can tell, I obviously suffer from redness in my skin as well as some dark spots and of course some breakouts as well that you can see right now. I've got a bunch, but really most noticeably on my nose, on my upper lip and chin area. So I'm hoping that this laser treatment will also help reduce some of those breakouts and of course get rid of the discoloration in my skin. The treatment itself only lasted about 10 minutes. I actually think mine might have been even a little bit shorter just because my face is small. But that's one thing that I really liked about it, because if you are working in an office, you can always do this treatment on your lunch break. You will leave looking like you have a sunburn, but there's no downtime, so you're able to just get back to doing whatever it is that you were doing prior to coming in. I got my Laze MD laser treatment done at Refine Dermatology in Los Gatos. If you're in the Bay Area, I highly recommend going to them. They're super professional and very helpful, and I felt they did an incredible job. Now I'm going to share with you guys my results from the last couple days after my treatment. So I just got my Laze MD laser facial treatment yesterday, and my skin is feeling a bit like sandpaper, which is what they said would happen. I don't know if you can really see kind of the splotchiness. It's kind of obvious, I guess, but yeah, if you could only rub my skin, you would feel, it literally feels like sandpaper. And I obviously still have redness and splotchy, like, discoloration marks, which is what this treatment is supposed to treat. So I'm definitely hoping that after the week is up, my skin is much more uniform, which is the goal of this facial, is to create a more uniformed skin. Softer, reduce redness, reduce browning, so kind of like the darker spots that I have on my skin. But it is supposed to help with reducing your pore size and just the overall feel of your skin, just to be softer and smoother. Definitely keep you guys updated so you can see how the treatment ended up working overall. But honestly, my skin doesn't hurt or burn. One of the side effects is that it can feel like a kind of a sunburn. I was somewhat sunburnt on my forehead before I did the treatment. No matter how much sunblock I seem to apply on my forehead, especially along the hairline, I seem to always burn if I'm out in the sun for any length of time, which obviously walking Mason anywhere, I am out in the sun for a while. So that redness here, I think is from an actual sunburn, but kind of the redness along my cheeks, jaw, chin, always on my upper lip. I don't know why. I always seem to get like red and my skin is definitely discolored there. So yeah, that's what my skin looks like. Splotchy. Bit red, skin texture, definitely like sandpaper. So this is the third day post laser treatment. It's kind of hard coming up to you this close right now, because if you can see all of the little splotches all on my skin. Also, I'm breaking out like crazy. I haven't put any makeup on in the last couple days. I've really stuck with just mild cleanser and my moisturizer. I am working out still because I'm on my BBG program and I'm not really wanting to take a week off. So I'm just kind of having to deal with the fact that I am sweating during the workout. I'm showering right after, cleansing my skin, and then reapplying the moisturizer. It's pretty obvious how off these little like dots are all around, and that's where it's like rough and feels like sandpaper. So it's kind of still around the sides of my face. It's definitely on my nose and on my forehead. But the breakouts are getting worse. I was already having some issues with breakouts before I got this facial. I'm hoping that kind of settles down soon. So there's still areas of my skin that feel like sandpaper, like right along like my jawline, kind of along the hairline. Well, actually right up here, it seems to be okay now. But yeah, there's still some spots that are not smooth. But I did shower. I haven't put my moisturizer on yet. But you can see I'm still really kind of red in areas. I know part of that's just because I'm running my fingers over my skin, but the complexion definitely isn't even yet. It hasn't been a week yet since I had my laser facial, and until all of the sandpapery feeling is or skin is gone, I won't really know. I'm hoping that some of these additional breakouts that I've gotten are gonna go away soon. I'm guessing it's just probably just part of the process of having your kind of skin turn or regenerate or whatever they like to call it. But the sunburn clearly right here along my hairline is still pretty bad. But yeah, this is like day 5. Got to use my Clarisonic today, which felt amazing to be able to use that in my normal cleanser. But yeah, I will hopefully be getting rid of this in the next day or so, and then hopefully my skin will kind of settle down and I can give you a really good before and after. So here you go. You can see my before and after photos. My skin's complexion is so much more even, which I'm super excited about. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. You can also read a full recap on my blog. I'm going to leave the link below in the comments. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys have a fabulous day.